should be cooled off now and ready to eat. Mushrooms and lentils and rice. That sure looks good. Bon appetit. That is good. You need to be out here, guys. It's so calm and beautiful. Just look at it. And the sun will be setting in about an hour and a half, and I'll get to just relax, watching the birds, listening to the crickets when they start to chirp. Love the solitude. Oh, home sweet home. Oh, this is so comfy. I'm going extreme ultralight this time. No sleeping bag, no escape bivy. Just my clothing. I have a long sleeve shirt on. I have a jacket here, which is also waterproof with a hood, and I can use that jacket to keep me warm if it sure gets cold. It's not supposed to get down below 68 tonight. It's about 75 right now. I've got a nice pillow here, and then for a Christmas present, I was given a lumbar pillow, and that's right there. And that makes me really comfortable in here. And this hammock is my lightweight summer hammock. It's breathable. And I have my glasses in a little pocket here on the side, so there's no problem with squishing them. Sometimes I break my glasses, but I step on them and stuff, but this should keep them safe. I'm keeping my shoes on this time. And you can see that I've got my shoes and socks on. That way, if I need to get out easily, I can. And it's also convenient. It works pretty well this time. And I don't have any pad under the sleeping bag, so my total weight is really very low. And it's just one night. It's beautiful weather. And I'm just going to enjoy the breeze. I hope there's a breeze. Right now it's a little bit on the warm side, but I'll be sleeping soon. The crickets are cricketing and the frogs are frogging, and I don't see any fireflies, but maybe we'll see some later. I don't know. Anyway, sweet dreams, guys. See you in the morning. Thank you. Good morning, guys. It's wonderful to wake up with the birds singing and puffy clouds. And oh wow, you got to get away from the city and come outside. Double hot chocolate and coffee. Yeah, sunrise with the birds. Couldn't get any better than this. Turkey vultures. They must smell me. Man, this is a pretty forest. Oh, wow. I wish people wouldn't throw their trash out. Man, this makes this beautiful place a mess. How many years does it take for plastic to return to the earth? A long time. It's really smart to drive your vehicle right up to the edge of the water and then maybe almost get stuck and leave these beautiful ruts. That really makes it pleasant here. Okay, I gotta stop and unload here. This log must be a place for a party. always leave your campsite cleaner than when you found it. Until next time, peace.